Hello everyone, how are you doing? This is MD Tech here with another quick tutorial. In today's tutorial, I'm going to show you guys how to resolve the display input mode not being supported issue with your monitor. So this should hopefully be a pretty straightforward tutorial, and without further ado, let's jump right into it. So we're going to start by right clicking on a blank spot on our desktop, and then you want to go down and left click on display settings. Give it a moment for the settings window to appear here. And now you want to go ahead and left click where it says resolution, and you want to just click inside the drop down here and select a different resolution, play around with it for a little bit and see until you find a display setting that you find will fit the screen. So again, just play around with that. If you're having problems finding older displays, you can left click on this detect button a little bit down on that same page. So you could also scan for different monitors as well. If you have any monitor driver information, so if you have a CD that came with the monitor, or you can go on their website and download the driver software, that probably would be useful as well. So again, you can play around with the resolution settings. You can select multiple displays to detect, and you can also go online and look up your specific monitor and just add into the Google search driver software support, something along those lines, and hopefully you'd be able to get the software needed in order to run and display the monitor or TV monitor, whatever you're looking to set up as your display properly. So as always, thank you guys for watching this brief tutorial. I hope I was able to help you out, and I do look forward to catching you all in the next tutorial. Goodbye.